Amsterdam Kubola. Boom shot.
Hey guys, you're locked into Afro UK TV. My name's Basola Jones and I'm here with...
This is your boy Jay Owens. Amsterdam Kubola. Boom shot.
How you doing today?
Yeah, I'm good. How you been?
I'm fine, thank you. So what have you been up to today?
Just in the studio working a couple of things and that.
Okay. I'm just going to ask you to give like a quick introduction about what you do, how long you've been doing it, and what inspired you to start.
So you ask me now?
Yeah.
Okay. I've been doing music for a long time, innit? Since I was a little kid. Okay. I've been just doing music.
What kind of music do you do?
Before I started Afrobeats, I was just producing, but I was making like more commercial music, like trap music and all of that. Mm-hmm. Just trap beats and all of that. It's only last year, man, started to make Afro beats in it.
Okay. So how did it all start? Like, how did you find yourself? How did you know music was what you wanted to do?
I was in primary school. I used to play instruments in it. Okay. My first instrument was a trumpet, so I started from young. And obviously, I got to secondary school and I started to do music more, like instruments. And obviously, I started to do the production a bit more. Then last year, I decided to just jump on the artist thing, just to give it a go type of thing, get me?
But so you've been in the music scene for like a year?
Yeah.
Like as an artist or as a producer?
Artist, as an artist.
Oh, okay. So what do you prefer? Do you prefer being an artist or a producer?
I like both, but I'm a producer, so I prefer that more than being an artist.
Okay.
Yeah.
Other than yourself, who are you into at the moment? What Afrobeat artists?
In the UK?
Yeah.
Mm. Let me see.
Quick think.
Yeah. NSG, Selector F. Ooh. Yeah, them two.
Is there anybody else you'd like want to collab with? If you had the option, like, who would you pick?
Well, the person I want to collab with right now is Samini, innit?
Are you sorry?
Samini.
Oh, okay. Why do you want to collab with him?
Because I used to listen to him a lot when I was younger, innit? Mm-hmm. And now my voice and his voice, we're not too far off, you get me? Mm-hmm. Like, he's someone that's respected highly back home, so I want to just do a track with him, you get me?
Okay. What would you say your strongest point is within your music compared to other people?
My voice.
Your voice.
And my production.
Why?
They stand out compared to everyone's.
True. But that's what everyone would say, though. Like, what else? No, do you have anything else?
I know I have my style of music within the UK is not the same as everyone. You can't say, oh, yeah, Jay sounds like this guy in the UK. Cause that's not true. Because I'm trying to create my own path, you get me?
Understand.
You get me? So I know my music.
So what advice would you give to those who are looking to participate in the music industry?
Just keep going at it and make sure you stay in the studio. Keep, if someone's bringing it down, yeah, so you can't do it, don't really listen to them, because at the end of the day, it's your life, you get me?
Yeah.
So make sure you carry on doing what you want to do and make sure you do it
24/7. That's good. Okay, would you like to give us a little cheeky preview of what you have coming out soon?
Let's big up Def B Music. It's an Amsterdam Kubola movement. I remove you don't know Amsterdam Kubola. Boom shot. AMG, baby. I'm say what telling me? Boom shot. Hush. Who? Amsterdam Kubola. Let me get there, I can't ride pon this. Chow Allah's got the fire, make you fight pon this. Make you understand me not talk, make me ride pon this. Boom shot, let me fight pon this. Let me get there, I can't ride pon this. Chow Allah's got the fire, make you fight pon this. Make you understand me not talk, make me ride pon this. Boom shot, let me fight pon this. Unpredictable, make you understand I got the stamina, I got the energy, I got the fire, you know I'm incredible. Boom, make you understand the thing. Lose to make them confused. Understand the unbeatable. Make you understand I bring the fire down. Make you understand nobody can come round. Make you understand I bring the fire down. The fire down, yeah, unbeatable. Incredible. Let me ginger for them, make nobody another deal. Hush. Fire down, yeah, unbeatable. Let me ginger for them, make nobody another deal. Enter the scene with vengeance. Screaming irate in the middle of the sentence. Irate. The boy them a chat, so me kill him in a million ways. Big up Afro UK TV. Pick up everyone inside. It's an Arab movement, you don't know. Boom.